Good morning, good morning, everyone. Hi, succulents. It's Saturday. We know what Saturday means. Saturday means sweater day. Yes. Not the leotard, but the sweater. Also means comfy game. Except last time, it got a little less than comfy. We lost our starter, my beloved crony, the Dialga, that I thought at the time would be all my luck getting a freaking legendary as my starter. Then we got multiple more legendaries, and the entire three out of the four Titan ones have already shown up just in the field randomly. Regigigas, Registeel, and Regice. We caught a Zapdos, we caught Thundurus, which unfortunately is the exact same typing as Zapdos, but is actually worse than that Gen 1 bird. Hi, you dear, hi. Excuse me. So, today we have to go back to that. We have to go back, we have to bury Crony when we can. But for now, we're unfortunately going to have to lug this dead body with us and forge ahead. This isn't the end. It's just a setback. A really, really big setback. And if I have to fight something using Bide again, I don't know what I'll do. I actually don't know what the counter to Bide is. Is it do nothing that does damage? Because I don't know how Bide works. All right. Let us get back to it. All right, Game Freak. How you gonna break me today? No. Yes, I'm aware. Oh, my throat also is taking its sweet time to wake up today. So yes, we are going to have to just lug this around with us for a while. I hate that Zappy and Tesla are the exact same typing. Although Zappy, strangely enough, has a gender. Huh. Also, it's going to be more of a TM thing. I really should have just put in Umbertail. I do not care about Umbertail. I should heal you, though. They don't let you use items from here in this gen. I forgot. Medicine. Potion. Double damage the user took while biting. Yeah, that must be... That's why it would insta-kill Crony. Defense had nothing to do with it. I had probably done, like, at least 70 damage to it. Not 70. Maybe, like, 50? Alright, so we just have to push on. Of course this bush is a ranger. Can't you see I'm having issues today, buddy? Pokemon Ranger Miguel? Miguel, I'm sorry, but today is not the time to do any of this. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Because Tesla, Zapdos knows Peck. Bonk. Oh, come on with the stun spore. And what does sweet scent do? Evasiveness? Well, that's fine. Don't have any evasion. Reducing attacks anyways. Sunny day? Well, if I can hit, this should be okay. If I had a fire type, this would be great. Yeah, good news is Mega Drain's gonna do nothing. And Oh, come on, Magic Pixel. There we go. Fight through the paralysis and beat that flower into the ground. Good job, Tesla. Look at that special attack. No wonder Peck wasn't doing much. I need a special flying move. Gust would be better, even. Petcha Berry, stop giving me berries! Oh. I don't need all these berries unless one of them cures paralysis. Do any of them cure paralysis? Sleep, poisoned, HP, little, no. Will I become berries from too many berries? No. I won't. Okay. This way. What is this way? Pain. Pain is that way. I think I have a paralysis heal in the bag. I apparently don't. Okay, so I need to figure out a way back. That's not a way I can go. Bullet punch. Okay. That's either a steal or a fighting move. Steal. Strikes the target with tough punches as fast as bullets. This move always goes first. Low power, high PP, good accuracy, physical attack. Would have been okay on Crony, but I don't have a steel type anymore. Okay, so can't go that way. But that way. Means my only way back is through everything all over again. I need to go back. Don't get out of here, Whalmer. I already have Rixon. I don't need another one. Well, gonna lower my attack, but Thundershock is a special move. Stab, special, super effective. Gonna sneeze. That one hurt. Oh, look! What we caught already. Oh, I can't exactly control how I sneeze, hun, so. Just run. Just run. Even paralyzed, I'm faster. Come on, I'm almost out of here. I could have got a grand ball. Oh, dear. That would be fairy type if this was Gen 6. The next piece of grass. Oh. Why is a love disc not in the water? Come on, love disc in the water. It makes sense. Let's roast the heartfish. There we go. Super effective stab off my good stat. Let's go. Get out of this jungle. And it's apparently now winter. I can't use her because she will use necromancy on crony, which is not allowed. Go all the way back to Nacreen. Come on, don't click so fast. Name. Graveyard. Crony is the first one in it. Now I can use normal medicine on all the ones that are still alive. And I was so close to actually having a full party. I got a full party and then immediately lost one. Sucks, but that's Nuzlocke for you. You get limited options on what you get to keep and higher risk. You. Give me some of those. Give me two burn heals. Ten antidotes. Six regular potions. Ten more great balls. Three more super potions. Two escape ropes. All right, that should be all the shopping we need to do. We spent almost 14,000 Pokebucks. Now we have to head back. We were told not to take the road. We were told to go through the woods. So that's what we have to do. We don't get a choice in the matter. Timber, huh? Not interested. I don't want to do excess fights right now. Plus, I'm pretty sure this thing knows bide. I think it was its evolution, Girder, that killed Crony. I'd have to go look at the archive to know for sure. You, however, you I will just shock into the ground. Da 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 da. Oh, so close to level 21. Oh, one step and we get another fight. With the other thing we could have had from here that was really interesting. Jet Dragon, but Latias is better. Latias is better than Latios. Mianfu, ooh, would have been fun, but run. The problem with losing Crony is she was just such a tank. Steel Dragon is an insanely strong defensive typing. Because Dragon resists almost everything, Steel resists basically everything else. All right, Grunt, let's see what you've got. Get off of my feet. Get comfy because you have three mon. Machop, well, unfortunately for you. This bird here can fly. So, just gonna sit here and peck your eyes out. Check him again. You're not watertight, are you? I'm sorry about that. Don't exchange, you did give me amnesia for several months. Electrode? If anything, that would be better? No, because flying. The problem with Electrode is it can know explosion, actually. So, explode and self-destruct are both normal moves. So, I'm going to do the safe thing. I should have done this before. I didn't think about it. Nightshade. Special defense rose, but that's okay. My gut says protect. That was a waste. Hi, Aurora. Welcome. Evening for you? Okay. Sunkern. Plant. So, yes. Check moves on Zappy. Doesn't know anything flying, so Tesla. Keep Tesla in there. Yeah, 6 p.m. is evening, I'd say. Heck. Dead seed. So Aurora, if I don't know if you watched my archive, but we had a casualty last time. It's very sad. Take the skull. Yes, the skull they stole from the museum. Gorm of the Seven Sages. No shit, it's unrelated. It's just a normal Dragonite skull. Yorm. Yorm is a Dark Souls 3 boss. Know yourself, you need not fear the result of 100 battles. Well, I know I lost a battle, or lost a Pokemon in a battle. Just straight up saying they'll steal Pokemon. Makes you criminals. Alright. Tesla, just use Thundershock on the human, please. The rotten dog ashes? Oh, no. Oh. What would that be? Like a Houndoom equivalent? Something... Or is there a dark ghost dog? Yep, here's your dragon skull back. A moonstone. So I was supposed to get a moonstone, and I have nothing that evolves with a moonstone, so it's utterly useless. Ooh! PP Max is really, really good. That's a really good thing to get. Yes, I talked to this person. I didn't need to. However, I don't think there's any moves my Pokemon currently know that I would necessarily want to keep and use a PP Max on, so that's just going to sit in my inventory for a bit. Doesn't matter. Okay, that was a crit. And it did basically nothing. Paralyze the Munchlax. Special defense, it rose sharply, which unfortunately means Thunder Shock will be even less effective. So instead of that, only one level up on Peck. Don't lick. Why is it? It's crit twice now. Why? Why does it crit twice? And why can't the paralysis actually stop it from doing something? Yes, switch Pokemon to Zappy. No, Cleo. Yes, do play Elden Ring. It's a fun game, but can be frustrating sometimes. I know I've had more than my share of rage quit moments. It's actually less complicated than you think. Like, yeah, there's all these different weapons and skills and the stats, but once you decide what you want to do, you just have to put points into the stats you really want. Pick a weapon that works with it. It's not so complex. The figuring out the endings is complex, but don't be afraid to use a wiki for that. Leave the figuring it out the hard way to the people that actually enjoy that. That's the thing, though. You can, in theory, beat every boss without leveling up once. Yep. Don't be afraid to try a boss and give it a really good several tries. Okay, so that person wants to fight me no matter what. Should I not be going this way and instead be going up to the next city? Because I kind of want to go back to the... to... Nacrine. And check in at the gym. That was a fairly weak Waylord. Drowsy is psychic type, so switch to Cleo. Good job dodging that, Cleo. Okay, what the hell? I thought Drowsy was psychic type. Why isn't that being super effective? Chingling is steel. Oh, sorry I'm not talking very much. My throat is just not cooperating with me much today. It's not hurting, just I don't think I did enough warm-ups before I started streaming, and I don't want to do them now. Already started. I can't do warm-ups in the middle. Are you doing stretches in the middle of a battle? Oh, I can't be that person today. I just can't. Oh, come on. Let me go by. I'm at the far end, specifically to go around you. Get out of my grill. Out of my bubble, kid. Go away, Sammy. Who has a Regice? First of all, paralyze. Curse? Uh-oh. Speed fell. Attack rose. Defense rose. Ooh, yeah, that's bad. It's gonna know ice moves, which is gonna be super effective. It's a problem with having so many darn flying types. Save me, Cleo. No, don't send Aurora to Nokron. Nokron's a pain in the butt. Okay, hurts, but not enough to really suck. Be nice if the paralysis would kick in, please. Guess not. Yay, Cleo. Look at that defense. Will-o-wisp. Ooh, what does that do? Inflicts a burn. Okay, it's pure status effect. Honestly, I think that might be better than Astonish. I kind of like having Disable and Protect around. And burns really, really hurt things. So we're doing it. It sucks? What? Just because it only causes a burn? Ooh, Tesla knows it's going to learn something better than freaking Peck. That is 60, 100. That is 35, 100. Yeah. Almost twice as strong. Well, I'm sorry, but Astonish was basically useless. May flinch, such low power. I might as well just use Nightshade. Like, if this was on an actual fire type, I wouldn't be using it. I'd be having fire type moves that actually do damage. But if I'm playing a long game with putting a burn on something, then it's going to be useful. Because there are some things I'm just going to have to outlast. Okay, here was the start. Go back to the city. Da 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 da. Hi, lady. I know I come here often. Sort of what happens when you're a Pokemon trainer. Sometimes they even die on you. You know, at some point it'd be nice if I got a bicycle. Okay, so it's just back with no pomp or circumstance, and I guess that's it. I was just supposed to go up the other road. know, since I have you here, I might as well get you leveling up because bicycle is randomized. It's now a small pebble. I don't know. Key things seem to be sticking around. Like that moonstone, the dowsing rod, the running shoes. You I talk to. Okay, so that was it. Those couple I fought. Ooh, bridge. Big bridge. Because, yep, Gen 5 is supposed to be based on, like, the New York City area. And that's supposed to be the George Washington Bridge, I want to say. I don't know. There's so many bridges leading from Manhattan to the mainland. Ooh. Okay, so that's useful. Item. Give. Let's the bear move first occasionally. Well, between that and Tesla's speed, hopefully will be enough to guarantee I can get a Thunder Wave off. Yeah, the maniac people. Sky Arrow Bridge from here, you'll reach Castelia City. Ooh. God, that's what they'd named it. Roller coaster! Nope, not roller coaster, just a road. Oh, the speed at which cars are taking that turn, they would fall over or be pressed up against the rails. Also, when this game first came out, having it move like this, revolutionary. Gen 4 had done pretty good, but not like this. And now you're having me run a mile across a bridge with spectacular views. Exact center point. Well, I never saw Cars or Cars 2, but odds are they based it on the same bridge. It's either the George Washington Bridge or the Brooklyn Bridge that this one's based on. So you can just look them up and see which one it looks more like. I don't have to look at your legs? Yes, I do. Castelia City is a maze. Oh. Because of all the shifting angles and turns. Pan Sage, Pan Seer, and Pan Poor. Okay, I get a free water stone. I guess if I ever get an Eevee, I know what I'm going to be turning it into with that stone. Because this is Gen 5 and Sylveon isn't in the game. And I don't think Glaceon or Leafeon were in with Gen 5 either. Right, head back this way. Busy, busy. Head Castelia Street, Oceanside, Cruise Dock. Well, let's head for the cruise dock then. Okay, so that's our SSN of the game. If you're tired, Aurora, lie down, take a nap. Oh, imagine having the luxury to change your Pokemon, Mr. Rich Guy. That black boat, what could it be? James Bond? Yell at the ocean. I won't actually scream. Don't want to blow all my little succulent's ears out. Battle Company? Ooh. What do? Okay, I think I won't go up there yet. I do not want to risk my whole run on side questing. Let me check something real quick. Here we go. Da-da-da. Working women are beautiful? Yes, they are. Have a dance lesson? Gonna go have a dance off? Or are you just gonna go find the nearest DDR cabinet? Yeah, my Pokemon are healthy right now. Da 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 da. Survey radar? Nothing. I'm pretty sure that's like leaving the DS communication mode on and just getting information from people as you walk by. Dropped a Pokeball? I didn't drop a Pokeball. Of course it would cheer you up. Cheers I you up. It's my hobby, video games, obviously. Did you not see what I put? You'll have to watch back then. I didn't see which one it said job was. I was just trying to skip through. for battles. Cute. Favorite type? Doesn't exist yet. So, second favorite is ice. Yes, only for you. Nope, no other questionnaires, please. I want to get on with the story. This is the last of the peers. Yep, Pokemon are either incredibly brave, incredibly stupid, or both. Just like, hi, I'm gonna send my rat out to fight God. That's a big, impressive doorway. All right. Ta-da. All right, we have this guy to fight. Dancer Mickey. Rhydon, rock ground. Gonna be unpleasant. Especially for Umbertail here. Come on, Rixon, I need you here. This is bad, bad, bad. Crony was so good against so many things. Three times. Fine, I will just hit you with the water pulse. Ow. Ow! Good news is, it's four times effective because rock ground. Now I need a Pokemon Center again. I don't want to use potions in a city. Okay, I'll go. It was this way, I believe. I'm gonna have to use one. Da 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 da. Switch. Umbertail. Okay. I was afraid of that. That's why I took Umbertail off the front. Scolipede, bug, fire, I think. No, that's set to scorch. Bug, poison. So for this, I need Tesla. Protect doesn't work. Nice and painful. Stab super effective, but off my good stat. Oh, come on. Screech, not gonna work. It's somehow faster than Tesla. Yay, Rixon's level 22. It is all HP, no defense. Or attack, really. Alright, there is one more. Help me see in dark places. I think you're supposed to be giving me flash, buddy. Not... Yep. Iron Tail, another thing that would have been excellent for Crony, but will never happen now. Ugh. Pain Peckle. Somewhere around here, Dancer. All right, All right, Raymond, let's fight. Glammeow. Dark type, I think. Because it turns into Perugly, I think. I'm sorry, a crit with Whirlpool did that much? Whirlpool is a pathetic attack. Why did that do so much? Alright, kill the cat. Drown the cat. And off we go again. I really need to find the Pokemon Center now. Da 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 da. And there it is. I actually didn't know what Geonet was, so whatever. Yep, rest my Pokemon, please. Hey, resty, please. I, for the life of me, cannot get a good long night's sleep. I keep waking up, having run on only about 6 hours or less. Like, I swear, just need to go to bed earlier. I don't know if that'll do it, though. It's okay, Aurora. You don't have to watch live. The stream archive will be on Twitch for a week and on YouTube the day after. And then in perpetuity. When you're tired, take a rest. Thanks, buddy, for stating the obvious. All right, what can we buy here? This is a great big hub city. Still no Ultra Balls. If Buy a couple more of these, get up to 15. Couple ice heals because we saw ice moves and those can sometimes freeze. Da 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 da. Now run back to the middle and talk to the... Oh my god, that is so many people. Luckily, this is a carless version of New York City. So we're not just smothered in taxi cabs. Amulet coin, ooh. Da da. I believe I know what an amulet coin does. Yep, doubles a battle's prize money if the holding Pokemon joins in. So, at all. Joins in at all. Give. To Cleo. Lax incense may make attacks miss the holder. I have nothing better to give, so let's give it to Rixon. Only one move, no. That's useless. Useless. That's the same. Raises the defense and special defense of a Pokemon that can still evolve. Okay, actually, I want to give that to Rixon because he has relatively low defense, but can still evolve. So now the Lax Incense, give that to Zappy. I have two electric flying, a normal flying, a pure water, and a ghost type. The normal flying is greatly underpowered. What I need is more Pokemon, but I don't have the ability to really get more because Nuzlocke. Am I turning into a flying Pokemon trainer? None of those, please. What's this way? Should go check out what that big building down this road was before we go anywhere. I was hesitating to go in here because it looks very scary. Because it's probably a gym. Gym leader Berg? Oh, the bug guy. That's probably not going to have bugs. Da da da. If there are any bugs in here, though, Tesla and Zappy will make very short work of them. Although Zappy still doesn't have a flying move. Tesla carry? Bye, Sharon. Yep, I am. Wait a bit. Oh dear. Over at Prime Pier. Okay. Optimus Prime Pier. Which one is which? Liberty. Liberty Prime? Are we in Fallout 3 now? Da, 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 da. Oh, the black ship? Should have known. You're Muna, no! Bianca's cute. Yes. So cute. And Iris. I know her from the anime. Dragon Trainer, if memory serves. Dragon Gym Leader at that. Needle in a haystack, or they can just come to us again. All right, let's run after them. I have good thing I have running shoes. Da 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 da. Owner closed the shop for winter? Oh, come on. Why'd it have to be winter today? If I had to bet, it would be down this more alley-ish road. Smirk. Hehehehe. Da 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 da. Ooh. It's a club. Little bar. Ooh, free lemonade. Yay, yummy, yummy. I love lemonade, but it takes so many lemons to make. No, I didn't want to talk to you more. Da 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 da. Heading towards the gym? Oh, bad decision, buddy. Oh, you poor bower bastards. Yeah, the squad of goons out front. Da da da. Ayu, can you actually look up for me what level the Castalia City gym leader's Pokemon are? Because that's accurate, even if the Pokemon are randomized. I want to know what I have to work up to actually survive. Rixen is poor choice. So, go Tesla. Da 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 da. Oh no, it used Harden. Whatever will I do? Oh, oh kawaii koto. Bonk. '21, '22, '23. Okay, so not much harder than the last gym. Surprisingly. Why couldn't I have gotten the crit first round? Ended the fight that easily. Miltank, Miltank, Miltank. Pure normal, very tanky. That sounds like a job for Cleo. Has strong physical defense. Miltank is physical defense and physical offense. I remember the pain of that in Silver and Gold. Oh. This is where Will-O-Wisp is going to come in. Oh, gods, that rollout. That rollout is horrible. That's it. Keep defense curling. Does nothing to stop Nightshade, and the burn will keep hurting you. Oh, right. Pure normal. Duh. I mean, yeah, I do need another damaging type move on Cleo. I really do. I wonder if I could learn one of the steel things. Oh, that's just cheap. Okay, so I can't just wait this out. Pokemon. I have to give it a shot with Tesla, but if it starts rollout, I'm gonna have to change back. Now it's using up milk drink even faster. Stomp. It's gonna hurt some. Okay, I was treating this Miltank way, way too carefully. $13.60, give me your lunch money, punk. Plasbad? Oh no. I'll come too. Let me go heal first. I want to be top of my game when I go in there. Yep, rest tired Pokemon. Bum, 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 bum. Da 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 da. La 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 la. Okay, before I do anything, bag. TMs. Okay. Always goes first. Oh. Wrong button. Not very accurate though. Cleo can learn Iron Tail. All right. Should I get rid of... Hold on. Hydration check. Should I get rid of Will-O-Wisp or should I get rid of Disable or Protect? What should I get rid of? Disable is good if I know it's going to be using something in particular, but I can't guarantee it will use it. And Cleo is too slow to reliably go first and get the thing they used the previous turn. Defense-wise, Cleo is pretty good. But Protect is a way to guarantee to bait out something. So, I say get rid of Disable. Alright, Cleo knows Iron Tail, so it's a strong hitting but not very accurate move that will help get around Cleo's inability to hit normal types, like Miltank. And oh god, why is my voice starting to lose it after only an hour and 15 minutes? Give me 1 minute, please. Okay, just had to really clear out my throat for a second. Three of the seven sages. Da da da. Knit. Only knit. Not together a world full of boring people. Just to knit. I'll care a lot about Pokemon. Yep. Gestus is always talking out of his ass. It's never fun. Give the Muna back. Money. Is Vegeta in his DNA too? Maybe. Although he doesn't really have the loud boisterousness necessary for Vegeta. And just like that, they're gone. I know what I said. Only this was more figurative, not the literal that Semi-Perfect Cell did. Da 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 da. We are indeed such nerds. Succubus, who loves just hanging around being comfy with humans instead of just draining them dry. And the bottom-up AI living in a purloined, city-destroying warbot. What a pair we are. Stop with the berries. No more berries, please. And she just pushes her out. You'll be waiting in the gym? Okay. A smoke ball. I didn't say she could only destroy a city. I just said a city-destroying warbot. There is no upper or lower bound on that. I know she could catch a fly without killing it, and I know she could level multiple cities. All right, I hate to have short streams, but yeah, my throat is just not cooperating with me today, and I don't want to make it upset. I don't want to hurt it, so this is all going to be a shorter one yet, possibly my shortest stream ever, and I'm very sorry about that. Shorter than last time when I had to stop when I got depressed because of the loss of Crony. I might do some level grinding off camera to see if I can get people up, but I might not. We'll figure that out. In the meantime, let us go and see about having somebody we can go a raiding. Da 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 da. Oh, that's a good choice. Looks like Honey Goblin is playing. Well, her stream says just chatting, but I think she's actually playing Hollow Knight. Da 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 da. So let us go and verify what she's actually playing. Da 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 da. Ooh, excuse me. Oh my god. Oh, lordy Lou. Yep, definitely going to Honey Goblin. Alright, I will see you all next Thursday. Thank you for joining me today for this shorter than usual Pokemon stream. Have fun with Honey Goblin. Bye!